So Jordan, what would you recommend for people to get over that hurdle, that fear of just pushing the button to go live?
Well, first of all, you know, going live on Facebook is gonna open you up to a whole new audience. There's people that when they scroll through, if they see that you're alive, they'll stop and actually listen to